Hey everybody, what is going on? Brendan here, and I am sorry if the camera's a little shaky. I'm on my bed because my desk is a little crazy and cluttered. But this timelapse is now up on May 14th. I know this one should have been up, I think, on May 18th, which was on Wednesday. But I was afraid I was going to forget to put it up, so I decided to put it up earlier. Which isn't going to hurt anybody. I mean, you know, a little later. I mean, a little earlier. So, I mean, you know, once you see a timelapse, hey, guess what? It's early, you don't have to wait. But this one's different. I took it out of a book and I colored it in. It's a big picture. I mean, it's huge. And yeah, I had a lot of fun actually just coloring it in. You know, this time I didn't want to actually have to create anything or, you know, take a long time to decide what I wanted to do. This one I saw in a book, took it out, colored it in, time lapse, boom, done. Yeah. So, I'll see you guys at the end of the video where I'm going to explain the next time lapse and what it's exactly going to be. Peace out.
I didn't think we could fall in love, broken from the start, chained to our past.
Swept by the ocean, and every pulse from the tide was a finish line. A wave race we were made to ride. You and I were first in line, and we took them by surprise. I was with you all the time. You may not realize, but I'm here. up from among those crowds. Let the feeling of realization in that I'm here.
Just love, love, love. I just love. Take us to the edge and back.
back, and I hope you guys did enjoy that time lapse. Like I said, I had a blast just coloring it in. But yeah, so to explain the next time lapse, it's going up on June 9th, my birthday. And it's going to be like some, I'm going to do it for myself. It's like a 17th, I'm turning 17. And so I'm deciding, like, you know what, do it like a 17-year-old, like someone with the number 17 and, you know, crazy stuff. Maybe like how I did the hobby, like the logo, the hobby logo. You know, maybe take some stuff from that, put it in there, or do all my time lapses put together. I don't know, not sure yet, but I know it's gonna be something for my 17th birthday, and it's gonna have a big 17 in the middle. But really, that's all I have to say. There's nothing more to explain. Just I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, make sure you guys do punch that like button and go ahead and subscribe to get more in my sub box. Peace out.